Ademola looked good control, good turn. Still just about got possession despite getting his ankles wrapped, and another good spinner again from the youngster, and he finds Wayne Rooney. Rooney has a little look up, goes for goal, oh, and scores a fantastic goal, and Wayne Rooney is back, and how?
Well, we touched on it earlier on, didn't we? He's not really been involved in a huge way in this first half, Darren, but he's got that bit of magic about him, and he picks the ball up. Good work, incidentally, by Ademola Lookman on that left-hand side. He's probably looked one of the sharper players on view here this evening in Tanzania. But he picks the ball, he picks Wayne Rooney out in the middle of the park. Wayne takes a touch out of his feet, and he's got quality. Simple as that, he's got top quality, and it's a brilliant finish.
Look where he turns, he's a long, long way out. He has a little look, he picks his target, and 34 minutes into his new Everton career, Wayne Rooney finds the back of the net. Remember the name.
Remember the name. No one's forgotten it, Darren. Now, dare I suggest that that's not dissimilar to Wayne's very, very first goal for Everton Football Club against Arsenal.
It's a run that's gone unnoticed at the near post. No one's gone with him. And you've got to give credit where it's due. It's a terrific header, glancing header. Martin Steffenberg, no chance. No longer are we celebrating Wayne Rooney's opening goal. Gorm here equalised to make it 1-1.
What a fantastic goal! He hit the crossbar a few moments ago. He got it absolutely spot on with his left foot on that occasion. And if that's the winner, it deserves to be.
It certainly deserves to win any game of football, a piece of skill like that. Absolute magic. And I'll tell you now for certain, I've just seen Ron Lehman jump out of his seat with the light peering down strike. Absolutely magnificent. Good play initially. Gareth Barry finding Tom Davies. Tom Davies with the vision to pick out Kieran Dow. Takes one touch out of his feet, sets himself up for the second, and drills a shot into the top corner. The goalkeeper's got absolutely no chance in that.
There's
got to be really...
Oof, look at that. Is that better than Wayne's?
I think it's on the par at least, isn't it? But
what?
I mean, Kieran, that's got to give him the biggest bolt of confidence you could ever wish to have.
Screamed into the top corner with an